round one is easy as fuck.
The challenger approaches. Release the defenders.
Quick and easy.
You do it.
Try to get a new high score this round. This attempt, I should say. Hey, did you ever end up beating it? I was watching your stream that night, but ended up getting off before finished. tough for sure. It's gotten a lot easier though since I've been getting these weapons. I will admit that. My deaths around 5. This one's just irritating. Seven times around 8. Your combat skills. I feel like round 8's like the easiest. The only time I die is on the fourth round. A whole bunch of people spawn on one side of the room and look at those flame turret guys up there. What the fuck was that? Well, this is my first death. Lame. And the challenger returns for another try. Fuck that was. I don't like this one either. Shockwave this time, bitch. Fuck. I don't like this one basically because those vines pull you sometimes and don't get like brought into an odd place. Sometimes you get pulled back. It's usually into the heavy attack. The boss. Or they pull you out there on the lightning right there. That's nice. The least amount of deaths I've had was 28, 32 or something. I think they're the only ones who've gotten flawless so far. I haven't seen the glitch so far. Assholes, and then you just get teleported back to the spot that you got pulled from. Time so far. 20 minutes yet. I would hope so. wish I had a sword. Then my bros would be fucking so much better. That's what I'm hoping I get this time, is a two-handed sword. Fuck. Most of the people in here are immune to bleed damage. Even if they weren't, I feel like the sword would be so much better. The only thing that sucks about my burst is I have to apply a bunch of buffs and shit before it becomes completely effective, as you might notice. I gotta fight you again soon, and I lost a lot of health, and I've added a lot of stamina to my build, so I hit fucking a lot harder, I think. I mean, any fucking Maelstrom weapon's gonna help Maelstrom, but the way I play, bleed damage isn't super necessary. It's really all the burst, like you were saying. The burst is so strong that sometimes the bleed doesn't even have enough time to take effect with PvP. Last boss isn't that hard. The only hard about the last boss is that fucking ceremonial guard, and I'm pretty sure he's immune. Yeah, that would work. I wasn't even paying attention. Do it. Fifth boss is gonna be a pain in the ass. She's got a fucking time thing. Like, if you get her down to certain amount of health. It doesn't matter how fast she breaks, or he, whatever it is, and breaks the ice. I can burst her down super quick, but if you do it too fast, it just... you just die, because everything spawns at once, pretty much. And since everything sits ranged inside the fucking ice, having to jump out there sometimes is pretty annoying. Bloodspawn helmet. Oh shit. One second, let me please and I'll tell ya. Bloodspawn helmet, more like Keena's shoulder, 5-piece hunting's rage, and my body. Agility rings. Agility rings with weapon damage on them. Yeah, I have a heavy helmet and chest. You would go over there, you fuckhead. With that shit and you're fucked. You fucking came to where I wanted you. Really? I'm gonna getting to activate Siphon and attack, so I've been screwing myself on my stamina regen. I always run two-piece heavy, I think that's best. Come on, you fat bitch. I got hit by the water thing. Damn it. Alright. Oh, when did I start this? 619? Yeah. Alright, it's not too bad so far. I want to try to get under an hour and a half for that big bonus that people were telling me about. I don't know if it's true, but I assume it is. Dude, you're such a dick not coming over here. Yeah. Oh! What do you mean, you offhand? I have 77. I hate this fucking boss with a passion. Might pop on some more health for this.
We prepared a gigantic welcome for you.
Bad bitch, man. Such a bad bitch. This fucking guy. Let me go to the other side, because I got better things to do. Killing me. This specific huntsman right there like that has killed me so many times with that fucking frost breath shit. Such a little bitch.
Let's hope that this time it's more
just that one fucking dude has killed me so many times in that same exact method. Every time. You're such a fuckface, man. This is the worst one by far. What? I was not even on the ice. I'm so mad. I fucking hate this fight. This is the worst fucking fight. I was not on the ice though, and that shit still knocked me out. Fucking bullshit. Supposed to be touching it. I was like right here. Fucking garbage. Dude, why do you have to go to the other ones every time like a fucking asshole? Fucking enraged so quick this time, man. You're a fucking piece of shit troll. Come on. What? You're fucking enraging? Is she a nut? Fucking cheating bitch. Oh, that's not good. Just do it. Do it. You died, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. That was so fucking close. That was a fucking photo finish right there. That fat bitch. What's up, True?
I haven't seen the
I hate that fight. That is by far the worst fight. Moving really fast though, I think. This fight's always got buggy shit, like, right now what's happening, sometimes you just can't hit them. They got like a weird constant dodge for some reason. During the lightning phase, sometimes you can't hit people at all. Yeah, all my stuff's gold. I finally just upgraded my last piece to gold, yesterday. This part right here, I was just not even hitting anything. Alright, come on. Oh, that bitch. He didn't throw down the couch box. Fucker.
The worst is yet to come.
I'll check your messages in a minute. I was like trying to finish this one without losing because you keep these set up right, the fucking always keep one alive. And when the boss comes out, you can just have a really easy finish and start the fight off with her getting knocked down. This one I gotta pay attention to a bit. Bro. Little fucking spider fucks. Kinda fucked myself because I wasn't paying attention.
Pay attention, you louts! You might learn something. Oh, you will feel pain.
Oh, fuck. Alright, let me see what you said. I'm on around like 40 minutes in almost. Immovable for resistance, it might help. I'm running just, finally got alchemy up, so I'm not gonna be running these piece of shit potions anymore. Now I got this fucking badass potion that I've never seen something like. That no hitting fucking phase, you miss like two hits automatically. Oh, I didn't mean to kill you. Come on. Oh, that is not a good time for everything to be going off like that. Slacking on the fucking podium things, whatever they're called. I'm doing alright, actually. Little bitch ass over there. close. I'm not sure if you should. I mean, it's worth a try. I prefer to have some extra crit for the damage because I think it's a damage race. You know, if I had to say at this point right now, I'd say stamina Templar is probably worse because what I've heard is your jabbing isn't working correctly or something. But if the jabbing actually works, I would say probably Nightblade and Templar, I would say Nightblade would probably be a little bit harder. Yeah, I love Arrow Barrage. I was using it before I got the Maelstrom Arrow. Maelstrom Bow. I'll let you see the damage. I haven't hit anybody with anything except the Arrow Barrage right now. I basically just killed two people. Two enemies. You little bitch, I didn't even see you coming out.
It looks like, yes, the challenger is trying again!
Nope. I got on just fine today. I totally forgot she comes out during the first round too. Or whatever round I'm on. First round. Let's try it like this. Love it. Talking shit. I don't know what, sure what you're talking about. Okay, I let myself get a little bit too overwhelmed right here. I'm gonna check the chest after the round, because you gotta pay attention to these stupid flowers. I'm trying to break an hour and a half record, so can't be dying too much. Of course, I wasted it on you. Do it, you fuck. The mass wouldn't do the ultimate. Alright, except him. True, can you commentate? Concentrate. I mean, if you got specific questions, I can answer it, but it's hard to commentate and pay attention, especially on this round with these fucking little poison flowers. All you really need to do is with Maelstrom is it's a damage race and like actuality. Little fucker.
And you're on a flower. Fuck.
We're at almost an hour in. That's not good. Thought I was going a lot faster. This is the hardest one. If I can finish this soon, I'll be good to get this done in a reasonable time. The next two bosses are easy. Relatively easy. Fucking slow down. Fat fucking flying dots and shit all the time too. This guy. Chance for the win. Motherfucker, man.
Pay attention, you Daedra. It's never the same twice.
You fucker. That pisses me off. You fuck. I hate that fucking part two. Thank you. fucker. Fuck. I ain't ready for this. I'm gonna have to die here and change my shit around. Really? Fucking failure. Stupid bitch. I need that, I need that.
This time it's more of a contest!
And kinda don't now. I'd rather have Vigor on as a precaution. This part I'm not gonna be looking at comments at all because I fucking hate this bad fuck. Really, she spawned again? Oh no, you're right near a fucking flower! And I got fucking smacked. Damn it! Yeah, I'm DC. Fuck you, you fucker. That's why you can't get near him. That bite is an insta-shot. Insta-kill. I really would like to have Arrow Barrage on, though. These are just so nice. I don't have enough time, whatever. Doing so well that first time too. I'm mad I died. That's why you stay away from this big stupid ass. And more damage the farther away you are too. Fucking spam heals inside this bubble because sometimes she doesn't put the bubble up in time and he'll die.
Oh, fuck off. She put that fucking bubble up. You fucking whore! That makes me so mad. Oh my god. I can't believe that just happened. I'm so fucking mad right now. I fucking hate this fucking guy. He's such a piece of shit. I wasn't trying to get a good score, I'd just be picking up fucking damage shit so I can just get this done quick. I'm trying to get a nice score. Oh, fuck. Did you go off, you fucking flower? I can't believe I fucking died. So mad. I got it this time, probably. Really? Whoa! Fucking cheating bitch. He's not taking any damage, all of a sudden. No more fucking risking it, I'm playing it safe after that last fucking time. As I almost fucking die again. Oh, and she's gonna be right next to this fuck. Did I get fucking poisoned? I did! Fuck you, flower! Oh, I hate this fucking fight so much. This one's all fucking luck of the draw. That's what it is. I fucking hate this fight.
Watch! The climax approaches!
She did it again. Look at this fuck. She's not putting it up. Put it up, you fucking whore! She was looking me right in the face like, yeah, guess what? Not fucking going up. Oh, this is always the biggest time wasted right here. Every time. This fight so much. I wonder if I'm able to like get close and doing that's fucking risky. High reward, high risk. I fucked myself. No, I didn't. Sweet. I guess I could do it. That fucking spit, if you stand in it for like more than a second, it will insta-kill you too. $21,000, I think it hit me for the other day. He was ready to smack my fucking face too. I can't argue with the 20% extra damage though. Taking a cautious phase when I'm doing. Just in case some fucking bullshit happens. Ain't fucking risking no bullshit. That. Caltrops. Track, kind of. Yes. I only use dual wielding tools and shit. I hate these fucking guys. I feel like these dudes are like extremely fucking cheesy. Like their damage is retarded. They will one shot you if you fucking get hit. Yep. Especially that fucking fire blast thing they do on the ground. Like shoots the three waves out. Like retardedly hard to dodge and everything. Never pair. Just Yeah, I'm definitely not beating my record. I don't know what I'm doing. Not very good. Moving really fast at the beginning, and then I guess I slew down a bit. Through a fucking block. True, yeah, I'm aware of it. Came out fucking quick. Badass. Bro. This fucking dude. Chill out for a minute, you fat fuck. Oh my god. How did that fucking hit me still? Oh. Fucking move is so powerful. And I switched to dual wheel specifically because, I mean to two-hand because dual wheel isn't working right for me. Bitch, fuck you, tree. That fucking tree. This is the fucking round that I usually die a good amount on because of all the shit that goes on. Just this one part is fucking annoying sometimes. Luckily the healers didn't do a good job or it would have been more annoying. Stamina bad. Oh shit, I forgot about that part. Yeah. I would have been mad. Shit, you fucking went down quick. This is the easiest fucking boss. By far. Alright, now we're at the fun part. At the beginning like that. I've come in here so many times, like, not paying attention. Just dying. Hey, fuck back here. If you don't know how to beat these guys, just watch this. You just keep spinning around like this, and the fire doesn't hit you fully, and then you live most of the time. Most of the time. All the time. Oh, fucking stupid fucking ice. Oh, I hate these guys too. Fucking hate this. Hate these fucking guys. I've gone to the boss after he comes down from the top so many times trying to catch a ghost. Golden ghost guys. And these fucking stupid frost things kill you. Really? Shithead. So the problem with the spin around thing is sometimes the ice dudes fucking get in the way, and then it kinda doesn't work as well. bitch. That dude really needs your fucking healing, right? Fuck you, bro. Pyrochasm. 27k uppercut. That's fucking beautiful.
It looks like, yes, the challenger is trying again.
I think this is gonna be like one of the last weeks I try for a high score because I'm gonna have this done so much faster picking up these stupid bonus things.
Oh, you didn't die. Alright.
This rule has begun. Save this when this asshole comes out. I think if I just kill enough of them, he comes out quicker than waiting for ritual to get done.
Such brutality.
I think, I don't know. I already lost the special explosion anyway, so it doesn't matter. Wait! Once I get to the boss, it's smooth sailing, I think. These rounds are always kind of annoying. Where are you going? guess I could just wait to grab the last one and, like, give one up or some shit. Fucking bash you like 6 times, man. Stupid ice thing. Really? Fuck you, man! Fucking slow down twice. It's so irritating.
Let's hope that this time it's more of a contest.
Irritating. I got the axe. I'm really hoping for the sword from this, but oh god, I'm gonna get that lucky. Yeah, just chill out, I don't care. Fucking fast one. Oh fuck! God damn it! That was stupid.
It looks like
yeah, it's a lot easier with magic in my opinion. Again. I've watched a lot of videos on stamina's doing it and magic's doing it, and magic always seems to be a lot better. I could show you at the end if you remind me. Maybe? I think. You guys wanna want to see some fucking crazy DPS on this asshole. Oh, I fucked up. Right at the beginning, I fucked myself. What a dumbass. Whatever. If I die, I'll show you next time. Dude, you threw one fucking thing and you went up. It's when. That wasn't fair. That's not fair. No. Oh, I would have been so bad. Well, it doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to show you it. I've gotten him DPS so hard at the end is that, he would instantly go up top. Like, right at the beginning, he would fall down and just go right to the top floor. The fuck is this? Really? A ring? That's gay. That's gay. Oh, 131, I just missed it. I got a really high score, though. My old score was 298. Oh, I can't believe I missed it by 1 minute.
And now it's time for my barons to return to me. Stand back. I haven't done this in quite some time. I hate to turn you inside out. Baron, who moves like a smoking plume, I summon you. Return to me. Approach me, my Baron.
Well, that
Let
was
me
Maelstrom.
Get a good look
yeah,
at you.
That's right. That's the 2 Ajax.
You look splendid, simply splendid. It is good to be with you again. And you. Your assistance has been most satisfactory. I won't forget it. Or anyway, my tutor won't forget it.
So I got 376. It was the highest. 424. I'm definitely one of the top Stam Knight Blades now. That might be a Stam Knight Blade. I know Virus Leader has a whole bunch of characters. I don't know if that's a Stam though. That might be a Stam. Fuck yeah. Damn, next time I do it, if I just go a little tiny bit faster. Somebody said under an hour and a half you get a point bonus. Like a big point bonus. Maybe I can get up into this fucking section. Pretty good. Number one for the week so far. Hell yeah. Out of four people. Maybe my score would have been 391, like it says up there. But because of my time, I dropped down to 376. I don't know, maybe. That's pretty good. Pretty good time. Alright guys, well, got any questions, I guess shoot them out. And I'm probably gonna go do some duels if there's anything interesting going on. I'll probably live stream that too. I never knew how much of a difference that pots would make. I just got my alchemy up to 50 yesterday, and I made those fucking potions of health and stamina, and holy shit, they make a big difference. I've always been running, like, the regular green pots you get from, like, dungeons and shit, but I see what I've been missing out on. That was a really good run, though. I didn't see how many times I died. I could probably look back. I think it was 20-ish. So, new record for that. Alright, first question. Why don't you use werewolf? No werewolf, because my sustain is pretty bad. And all the werewolf moves take a lot of stamina. I know I would do tons of damage, but I feel more survivable. Especially, there's only one heal in werewolf, and I only have 9k magic, so I can hit that thing like 2 or 3 times, and I'm completely out of magic. So, if I get myself in a pinch, I'm fucked. And how come so much damage? Why not? That Maelstrom is nothing but a DPS race. Like, through and through, every boss, the faster you burn them down, the better off you are, the longer you wait around, everything gets worse and tougher, and pretty much every single boss is that, except, well, I guess the first one, too. 6-1, first guy keeps spawning clones, the second one has those blades spinning around, the third one, there's more electricity, fourth one, you just have to keep dealing with phases he goes through if you don't burn them. Fifth one, she destroys all the ice pads. Sixth will enrage and kill you. Seventh will pretty much have to keep dealing with the flowers. The eighth one starts to shoot down more, what are they called? Standard of mites. And the ninth one, he'll spawn those Daedros if you don't burn them down quick enough. Well, my build is mostly for PvP, and I don't think crit is a big deal in PvP because of shields and crit mitigation and shit people can possibly use. But for PvE, yeah, crit's pretty nice to have for sure. Yeah, I'm running huntings. Oh, Jesus Christ, really? Little faggot right here, number one, Keith Bowles, douchebag. Well, I guess while I'm waiting, I can jump in there and see if anything's going on. I'm so happy I got these fucking potions, though. Like, this is so cool. Like, I never knew potions were that good. It's got two more things than my other potion has, and it's stronger, like, by a lot. 1500 fucking stamina. And it lasts almost double the time. pretty crazy. Yeah, I'll pop down to probably like the 20s for the wait time pretty quick, and then it'll take a while from there. Yeah, if you're a Nightblade and you're looking for an easy-ish build to run through Maelstrom with, then what I was just running, in my opinion, is probably the best build.